Dog owner is accusing the Honolulu Police Department of excessive use of force after her dog was shot multiple times and killed.
Gina Mangieri has more in tonight's top story. Gina?
Kathy, the dog had gotten loose and knocked over a young boy. Honolulu police say they are investigating the shooting.
Wednesday afternoon, a purebred American bulldog weighing more than 100 pounds jumped out of its yard over this fence.
The dog jumped on the little boy that was riding his bike with his papa, and the papa got scared.
All I initially see is the grandfather actually hitting the dog away from him to get him off the child. I mean, the child was scared and kind of nipped, you know, shoved to the ground because it was a big dog.
Police were called to the scene.
He was just like, get back, like, stand back, acting like the dog was attacking somebody, but he wasn't.
As the cop was talking to me and the grandfather, dog hopped the fence and made real angry gestures towards the cop. The cop had to draw.
And then that's when the police, I guess, opened fire on him.
Just hoping the dog won't come again. You know, he just waited for the dog to go down, but the dog hopped the fence like nothing, went into the back.
The owners of the dog, named Angel, were at work at the time. They rushed home, but a moment too late.
The grandfather, the four-year-old boy, I am so sorry. I'm so glad he's not hurt. I'm not upset. I'm not angry at that. I'm just angry at the fact that, I mean, the officer felt, I mean, he used excessive force to shoot my dog.
The owner says she wants the matter investigated.
There was a bullet that hit my fence. Could have gone straight into the other yard. I mean, if you're trying, what was more lethal, the officer shooting his weapon that many times or my dog being out?
Honolulu police declined comment on this case, saying this incident is under investigation, but added officers are trained to stop a threat in situations facing a dangerous dog.
If that's what the HPD trains their officers to do, then I guess I don't have no say in it. But when he shot him in the leg, maybe that should have been like where he drew the line.
The Hawaiian Humane Society took Angel from the home and euthanized her. The society said our medical team thoroughly evaluated the dog's injuries. We couldn't save her and she was suffering.
But if there's other means, Humane Society, whatever, you know, tasering or, you know, pepper spraying, whatever, then how come those options wasn't explored?
The Humane Society said police shooting dogs is extremely rare. Gina Mangieri, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.